Hey everyone, I'm Lisa Eichelberger.
I'm Peter.
And hi, it's good to see you all. We started this quarantine time, and we wrote, one of the things we started was writing down a list of goals. And then we realized it was gonna be much longer than we thought, and when we originally thought. And so then we sat around and talked with our kiddos. One of the things we did was talk with our older kids about ways that we would want to draw near to Jesus during this time. And we all sort of came up with ways. And Pete was going to share one thing that God spoke to him and what he's been doing. Can you share that with us, Ben?
Yeah. Well, we just got some chickens. And every time I go see the chicks, to check on the chicks, I would pray.
How's that been for you?
I mean, yeah, it's good.
Yeah.
I feel more connected with Jesus, God.
Do you?
Yeah.
Yeah, has he answered any of your prayers?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yes.
Yes. Would you want to tell us about that?
It's going to take off a lot of room in the camera.
Oh, so. Okay. Maybe it's so long. Well, you can ask Peter sometime. God has been answering our prayers, and I would say that that's one thing that we really want to share with you guys, is that this time for our family has been, there have been some great things and there have been some really challenging things. I think as our hopes, as our false hopes have been stripped away from us, we've realized that more and more that the Holy Spirit and is working and drawing us near to Jesus. And I think that we more and more see that our hope in Jesus is real. And I've been reading that in 1 Peter, that we are born again to a living hope. And and we've been reading in Psalm 103. And this is just the last thing I'll share with you guys here. But that the Lord, he says, "Bless the Lord, O my soul, forget not all his benefits. He forgives your iniquity. He heals your diseases. He redeems your life from the pit. He crowns you with steadfast love and mercy. He satisfies you with good so that your strength is renewed like the eagles." So we pray that your strength is renewed like the eagles. God continues to renew our strength. Thanks, you guys. We miss you and love you.